On reviewing your outline, what if you decide that getting ready to go is really a scene all by itself, so you need to promote it to a higher level of style? To do that, let's first check the style that's currently applied. You do that by clicking anywhere within the element. Now look up at the top toolbar, and we can see that it's the beat style that's been applied. So, how would you promote this element to a higher level? One way is to move over to the arrow that's pointing to the left. As you click that arrow, you can see that the element is being promoted to a shot, then to a scene heading, and then to a scene. You now realize that Bob takes his puppy to the park should really be an entire sequence, so let's repeat the process. We first click to select the element, and then we start clicking the button and see that we've gone too far. So how would you then demote the element? You simply go to the arrow pointing to the right, click that element, and it now becomes obvious that Cute Meat and Bob Takes His Puppy to the Park are really the same thing. So let's delete this Cute Meat element. Click to select it, then go up to the top toolbar and look for the scissors. In order to find those, it looks as if we're going to have to turn the corner. Click the double arrows here, and we see a number of other tools that are available on the top toolbar. Find the one for cut element, has a picture of scissors here, click that, and the Cute Meat element disappears. And just to remind yourself of your rationale for this sequence, let's just type Cute Meat back into the element. Now that you've seen how to work with an outline of your romantic comedy, let's jump ahead a little bit to see how it can evolve into a script.